Good morning and welcome to the SSCTV Morning News. My name is Regan and today is Wednesday, March 13th, 2024. It is Cycle Day 6. Next up is Raylan with a fun fact.
Hello, I'm Raylan with today's fun fact. The fun fact for today is that the tallest man ever was recorded, Robert Waldo, who stood 8 feet 11 inches. Next up is Reagan with the weather.
Hi, I'm Reagan with today's weather. The weather for today will be cloudy with a high of 68 degrees and a low of 41 degrees. Next up is Reagan with the menu.
Hello, I'm really with today's lunch. On today's menu, we are having cheese steak sandwich with pierogies and glazed carrots. The breakfast for tomorrow is breakfast sandwich with egg, cheese, and turkey bacon. Also, Wednesday, March 13th, will be salads. Okay. Today's lunch will be salads and parfaits will also be available for lunch today. Next up is Reagan with the words of wisdom. Words of wisdom.
Good morning. Welcome. Singing Springs. This is Reagan O'Brien with a few words of wisdom. Have you ever been up to bat, struck out, and then gotten mad at the umpire for making a bad call? Have you ever made a bad grade on a test and then been mad at the teacher for making the test too hard? Now listen to what someone once said about being angry. When I'm angry at myself, I find fault with others. Next time you are angry and you find yourself blaming other people, ask yourself this: whom am I mad at? I am mad at myself for not hitting the ball. Am I mad at myself? I did not study as hard as I should have. Be honest with yourself. Then remember this: it's easy to blame someone else for our mistakes, but it takes real strength to take responsibility for our choices and actions. When we take responsibility, we can do better next time. With something to think about, this is Regan O'Brien. Make it a great day and not the choices yours. Please rise to the National Anthem and Pledge Allegiance, led by Raven.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Sticky Spring students.